When the devil is cast onto the earth, that's when the great tribulation will commence. And that great tribulation is focused on the house of Jacob. It is focused on the Israelite people of the end times, the Jewish people. So the great tribulation, it is focused on the Israelite people, on the Jewish, our beloved Jewish people. And at the same time, it will affect the entire globe. So it's not only the Jewish people will go through great tribulation, but the whole world will go through it as well.